Okay, students, here we are on the next day, and we're gonna head over to the freezer and take out our liquid bottles and observe what happened. Here we go. Here's our bottles. Let's go put them on a table where we can observe and see them a little better. Okay, here are our bottles. I'm going to line them up according to their numbers. What do you notice? What do you observe? In fact, I'm going to turn each bottle upside down. Your teachers are now going to ask you some questions to see what you are thinking.